take number 5625.2. Okay, this is, I guess, going to be my internet debut of sorts. And as such, I figured it would be appropriate to do my first song I ever wrote. It's called If My Name Is Frank. I wrote it when I was 15. The introduction came a year later. The whole thing, though, kind of has some political undertones, or maybe overtones. I'm not sure exactly. But it's kind of subtle, so I might go over some of your guys' heads. I hope it doesn't, though. So here goes.